Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our online class learning. How are you today? I hope you are fine, and I am fine too. Everybody, did you do your homework for your teacher? Good. So don't forget to submit it to your teacher in order to get the score, okay? So everybody, can you tell me what day is it today? Excellent. So today is Friday, August 7, 2020. Based on our schedule, every Friday, what we are going to learn. Excellent. So in the first session, we are going to learn listening starter 1, and in the second session, we will learn grammar planet 1. So as you can see on the whiteboard here, we have two blocks for the listening starter 1, and a block for the grammar planet 1. For the first block for the listening starter 1, it covers about the review, okay? Both vocabulary and the question that we have learned in the previous video. Got it, everyone? Do you still remember about this word, everyone? And how about these three questions? Good, we have done it as the exercise, right? Good. So now let's review about the first one, vocabulary. We have six vocabulary in our new unit, unit 5. What do you want to eat? What do you want to eat? Okay, for the first one, plate. Plate. Do you know what is plate? Very good. So plate is a round dish that we use it to put the food on it. Okay? Yes, and it is flat. Okay, flat. We call plate. Plate. Another one, delicious. Delicious. What does it mean delicious? Like example, when you eat the pizza and then you say that, wow, the pizza is so delicious. Delicious. So it means tastes very good. Okay, it tastes very, very good. It's so tasty, okay? And another one, soup. Soup, okay? So soup here, it refers to a kind of food with a liquid, right? With a liquid, and they cook it. And most of our Asian people eat soup with the rice. It's soup with the rice. Got it, everyone? Good. So let's move to another one, dessert. Dessert. So dessert is a kind of sweet that we eat after meal. We call dessert. Example, dessert, it can be the fruit, okay, ice cream, okay, like blah blah more, so on, okay, something that we eat after meal, and it tastes sweet. Got it, one? Good. And another one, the salad. It's a kind of food that people mix the raw vegetable together with the mayonnaise, okay, with the sauce. Got it, everyone? Called salad, okay, the mixed vegetable, raw vegetable. Another one, drink. So, like example, do you know food? Yes, we have food. Food, there are like rice, pork, beef, chicken, we call food. But here, it drink, okay? It refers to a liquid that we swallow, okay? Or we drink into your stomach, okay? Drink here, it cover a lot, such as Coca-Cola, hot chocolate, coffee, juice, okay? All kind of juice and milk, tea, water, they are called drink. So, everyone, now we have done review the six vocabulary, okay, that we have learned in our previous video. So now let's move to our question here. I have three questions, and I also have the three answer. For number one, what's for the lunch today? What's for the lunch today? So what does it mean, everyone? Can you tell me what does it mean for this question? What does the question mean? Good. So what's for lunch today? It means that what food do we have for lunch today, okay? What food do we have for lunch today? The answer that I'm not sure. I think we're having salad and banana. I'm not sure. I think we're having salad and banana. So for this answer, we can say many way, okay? Like example, if you know exactly what is the lunch is, you can say we have the chicken and rice for lunch, Okay, we have beef and rice for lunch. Or we can say we have pizza and soup for lunch. If you know exactly what the food is. Got it, everyone? But for this one, the girl is not sure. Okay, not sure with the food. But she just seeing that we are having salad and banana for lunch. Got it, everyone? Okay, so the second question, what do you want to drink? What do you want to drink? So if I ask you like that, what do you want to drink? What is your answer? Yes, so I want to know about what kind of drink do you want? Okay, what kind of drink do you want? Do you want Coca-Cola, juice, milk, hot chocolate, or tea or water? Okay, so I ask you like this. What do you want to drink? What do you want to drink? So you can use this question to ask your friend, okay? Like example, when you have a break and you go to the canteen with your friend, and then you will ask your friend, what do you want to eat, or what do you want for, what do you want to drink, right? What do you want to eat, or what do you want to drink? And your friend will answer, I want grape juice, please. I want grape juice, please. Or I can say, I want Coca-Cola, please. Okay, I want orange juice, please. I want hot chocolate, please. Okay, so we have a lot of things to say. So now let's move to the last one. The last question, what's for dessert? What for dessert? So after lunch, we need a dessert, right? In the European, they will have the dessert after lunch. Okay, after meal. So what's for dessert? What for dessert? So the answer is, there is ice cream for dessert. So there is ice cream for dessert. So as what I told you earlier in here, right? Dessert, it can be fruit, it can be ice cream, okay? It can be the sweet, okay? Got it, everyone? Good. So now we have done for the review point. So let's move to our exercise for today. We will practice on the listening practice 1, page 39. Page 39. For section A, we have three sections, section A, section B, and section C. For section A, listen and circle the word or phrase you hear. Listen and circle the word or phrase you hear. Track 56. Track 56. So before I play the track for all of you, I would like you to read, okay, these three sentences first, okay, in order to get some idea or understand the sentence first before you listen. Got it? When you listen, you will get all the correct answer. Got it? One, let's make or eat something delicious for lunch. Let's make eat something delicious for lunch. So you understand, right? Good, so let's move to number two. I want pizza or a salad or soup. I want pizza and a salad or soup. And number three, I want a hamburger and tomatoes or a banana. So which one is the correct answer? So each sentence is, we have two choice for all of you. So what you need to do, just listen and choose, okay, one among two in for each sentence. Got it, everyone? So now are you ready? Now listen.
A. Listen and circle the word or phrase you hear. 1.
Let's make something delicious for lunch.
2. I want pizza and a salad. 3.
I want a hamburger and a banana.
Welcome back, everyone. Did you get all the correct answer for our first section, section A, for the three sentences here? Excellent. So now let's check it out with teacher. Number one, let's make or eat something delicious for lunch today, everyone. Let's make or eat something delicious for lunch. So what is the correct answer? What did you hear? Okay, let's make something delicious for lunch. Like example, we can have the pizza, we can have the beef. Got it? Good. And number two, I want pizza and a salad or soup. A salad or soup. Very good. A salad. Okay, a salad. We want pizza and a salad. How about number three? I want a hamburger and tomatoes or a banana. So which one is the correct answer? Tomatoes or banana? Good. A banana. So here, the three is the correct answer. So for number one, let's make something delicious for lunch. Number two, I want pizza and a salad. And number three, I want a hamburger and a banana. So everyone, let's move to another section. Section B, listen, write the letter that matches the picture. Track 57. So everyone, please take this book out, because for this one, we need to look at the picture, right? Okay, so please turn to page 39 altogether. Are you here with me at the same page as me, everyone? Good. So what can you see for in section B? Good. For the first one, you see a girl eating the soup, right? And another one, number two, yes, you can see a girl who, yes, planning to drink, okay? Waiting to drink something. And number three, you can see a boy eating the salad, right? And the last one for number four, you can see a boy ordering a pizza, right? So now we understand what is in the picture here. So what I want you to do now is to listen to the track 57 and write the letter that matches the picture. Write the letter that matches the picture. We have picture 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you need to write the letter A, B, C and D to this one. Okay, are you ready? Now listen.
B. Listen. Write the letter that matches the picture. A. He is eating a salad for lunch. B. He wants pizza for dinner. C.
She is eating soup for dinner.
D.
Do you want ice in your juice?
Welcome back, everyone. So now let's check the correct answer all together. So first of all, I would like to start from letter A. Letter A. So letter A, it matches to picture number 3. Very good. A. How about letter B? So it matches to picture number 4. Excellent. How about letter C? It matches to picture number 1. And picture number 2, it must be the last letter, letter D. Got it? Everyone, did you get the same answer as me? Excellent. So you are clever now, okay? So let's move to the last section for our first section today, okay? Section C, listen and fill in the blanks. Listen and fill in the blanks. So we have a conversation here and we have three blanks. And it is track 58. I'm gonna play the track 58 for all of you. But everyone, we also have the word box here. So do you understand about this vocabulary, everyone? So for the first one, pizza, bananas, have, like, dinner, breakfast. So we have 6 vocabulary, yes, in the word box. Okay, so we use this vocabulary to complete in the conversation here. Okay, complete in the blank. Got it, everyone? So let's read with each other before you listen. A. What do you have for what? So if you are clever enough, you can, okay, see this one and try to complete. You can guess, okay? It must be dinner or breakfast. Only these two, right? Good. But you will listen more in order to get the correct answer. That's why I ask you to read first. B, we have eggs or blah, blah, blah. We have eggs or blah, blah, blah. And number A, I, blah, blah, H2. I, blah, blah, H2. So what are you gonna put here? Okay, verb here, have, right? So I'm not telling you. I want you to do it by yourself first, okay? Now I'm going to play the track for all of you. Are you ready? Now listen.
C. Listen and fill in the blanks. What do you have for breakfast?
We have eggs or bananas.
I have eggs too.
Welcome back, everyone. Did you get all the correct answers for these three? Very good. So you already complete the three blanks, right? The three blanks. So for number one, I would like to read and please tell me the answer. A, what do you have for? Very good. Breakfast. Okay, breakfast. What do you have for breakfast? What do you have for breakfast? We have eggs or what? Very good. Bananas. We have eggs or bananas. Okay. And A, I, blah, blah, eggs too. So, okay, I have eggs too. So everyone, now we have complete our first section video. So I hope you like it. And if you have any question, please drop your question into the group. The teacher will respond to your question. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Goodbye, good luck. See you in the second session.